And famed astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson issued a dire warning: an asteroid may be headed for our planet, and more specifically, the U.S., before Election Day. Tyson posted a photograph of a refrigerator-sized rock hurling toward us at more than 25,000 miles an hour, but he added that it probably won't harm us. He has confirmed the asteroid could hit Earth on November 2nd. It said there was a 1% chance it would hit the U.S.